During crisis situations like the one we're in currently, we know that there are always those who are looking to take advantage of people. That's why we are encouraging everyone to stay vigilant and reminding them to protect themselves against falling victim to a scam. Now, currently, LG&E and KU are only conducting essential in-home visits. So this means visits for doing things like gas leak investigations, move-ins, or new service turn-ons. When crews visit homes, they are following CDC guidelines, so they're wearing protective equipment. They're also keeping social distance and requesting that anyone in the home who's sick does the same. Crews also always carry identification badges. These badges have the company logo on them. They also have the employee or contractor's name and a color photo of that person as well. So we encourage everyone to ask for that identification, whether it's someone from our utilities or another company that visits the home. We also encourage everyone to check out our safe tips for more guidance on how you can protect yourself from falling victim to a scam.